convey his trust in God. The people rose and came against him, threw him in the lion's den. Looking back on Daniel's faith makes me ask myself again, will I bow with an unending passion? Will I stand, though I have to stand alone? And will I kneel as a faithful example? Should the Lord have me follow in the sandals of Daniel to the lion's den?
Now I've been blessed in this life, never known such fear and strife. I can sing, I can pray, I am free to worship God. But should this world rise up against me, forbidding me to kneel and pray, Lord, instill within my soul